Hello, Junior 2. Let's start with our final revision on OL curriculum. Connect and connect plus. Let's start with module number 1. So we have scissors and street and goal, wardrobe, grass, robot, look and match. Number 2, choose the correct answer. I have a in my bedroom. I have a wardrobe, of course. Carla wants to eat grapes or couch? Yes, of course, grapes. That's a short blue rabbit. Why? Because this is a singular noun, a. This is a small yellow, a plus singular noun. So balloon or balloons? Balloon. There is a museum, the park, behind or next? Of course, behind. There is no two here. So behind the park. The puts down the fire, the firefighter. There is a store to the library next to. I am Nupia. I am from Nupia. There is a in the river. There is a boat. A gives us eggs and meat. Yes, of course, hen. A is made of metal, a sharpener. We get milk and wool from goat. We get meat and milk from cow. A flies a plane, a pilot. An airplane stops at an airport. A is big and gray, an elephant. A book is made of paper. Question number 3, rearrange the following words. Flowers there in our garden. There are flowers in the garden. How many kinds are there? So, remember, how many with countable noun? How much with uncountable noun? Okay, let's start with the last page. Duck, a duck gives us meat and eggs. This is a big brown teddy bear. There is a store next to the park. Look at the picture and write number 1. This is airport. This is oasis, clown, sheep, number 5, car, number 6, port, number 7, hippo, number 8, truck. Okay guys, thank you for your listening and goodbye.